I once went to a psychiatrist. Doc, I said, every time I get into bed, I think there's somebody under it. I get under the bed, I think there's somebody on top of it. I was going crazy. So I cured myself. I cut the legs off my bed, and then the doctor slept fine ever since.